Today, I get to give a deserving senior a two-year scholarship to college. It is my honor and pleasure to award Jennifer Correa with this well-deserved scholarship. Jennifer, will you please come up?
Well, this means a lot. This means I finally get to go to college and I don't have to worry as much as my parents did since I'm the first one to go. So that's amazing. And I'm planning on doing labor and delivery nurse. So I'm gonna start off as a registered nurse, go to ACC first, and then go for two more years in USF.
Principal Russell looked through the student body, interviewed some of the candidates, and we were very honored to recognize Jennifer Correa for her leadership on this. Fantastic story, parents telling us a little bit about their background, and glad to hear that she's going to USF and studying nursing, one of the top need degrees in the state.
Chamberlain is a school that is, it's 91% free and reduced lunch, so our students have challenges. And we push them, and we sometimes might make them a little bit uncomfortable because they might not have the skills they need, but when they leave here, they're gonna have the skills they need to be successful in life, so we're excited about that.
I'm happy, I'm so happy. We're ready to go to college and do my thing.